news in the jungle. You know, he like Tarzan. I wonder if he's training for it. Could he get Olympics?
So if I had a tail, I could do more pull-ups. Literally spinning in at number three, a cat who can have fun with just about anything, including a wheel.
More fun.
Again, you don't need to go to a fancy pet store, people. Just take a stroller, put it on its side, and voila. Hours of entertainment.
I'm jealous, because cats just know how to fuck.
Normal cats don't like to spin. They're not really made to spin. You see that glowing of his eyes? That's his tapetum lucidum, the back of the retina that shines out. Because his pupils are big, because he's on high alert.
Man, I get dizzy on the teacups. So much I can touch my lips.
Sliding in at number two is Spooky, who just loves the monkey bars.
What's great about this is not only is the cat getting exercise, but your floors are getting cleaned at the same time.
Hours of entertainment with your furniture. Cats are phenomenal. Cats are just adorable. And he's figured this game out all by himself.
I have not ever seen a cat do that, but I don't have a dining room set.
There's wax jump on that floor.
Real smooth.
And hopping in at number one is a cat with amazing leg strength. 3 cheers for Mr. Bunty Cat.
Oh my goodness. That was interesting.
Let me see that again. That seems has to spring. But no, I'm 2 hind legs only like a kangaroo. Most dog.
This is one of the things that people love about cats, they just do wacky stuff like this. That is a total body workout. You do that twice a day, you're gonna get ripped.
Good going, Bouncy Cat. You've made it into the finals. Who will take the crown? Maybe this next category will have our favorite. Here it's all about cats who like to kick back and chill out.
Cats can definitely chill like no one's business.
Hey, man.
Cats go chill.
Cats spend most of their time sleeping because they're predators. They're true carnivores. So they want to conserve their energy until they get hungry, and then they would go out and try to hunt.
Some people think cats are nocturnal, but actually they're not. Cats are what you call crepuscular, which means they're most active at dawn and dusk. Dawn can be annoying for some owners because they're up first thing in the morning and at 4:30 a.m. and they want to be fed and they want to be petted. The show starts there. The person's still trying to sleep for another couple of hours. And then in the evening, again, up another burst. This is following their natural pattern. They're designed to sleep in the middle of the dead of the night. So from about 11 p.m. through to about 4, about 5 hours, but normally the sleeping time for a cat. But on either sides of that, you've got high activity, and the middle of the day, they catch up on the sleep they didn't get with a full night's sleep like we get.
We can all learn a little bit of something from watching cats chill out.
So let's get comfortable on the countdown. At number 5 is a cat in total bliss while getting the ultimate full body massage.
Two toes curling over it. Absolute exquisite pleasure.
Take me to your leader, but don't stop massaging me.
Love bomb. Come on, over.
That's cute. I can do that all day, that cat.
Not all cats let you touch their belly. A lot of cats, they will go after you because that's a very sensitive part for cats.
Oh, and then a cat starts making biscuits in the air. That's so cute.
Oh, that's good. I really like that.
No, my arms aren't tired at all. No, keep going.
Trying to get 40 wings at number 4 are a cat and a baby. Sharing a little nap time.
Aww. Cat pillow.
Look, the cat is only slightly annoyed.
isn't every cat will be that tolerant.
We stop that. It's nap time. This is not what we do during nap time, no.
Yeah, I have a rule. I don't want to turn babies in diapers. Just a rule.
Getting all cozy at number three is a cat who likes to nap right here in a lantern.
Cats naturally do kind of make themselves into little balls, and they can sleep all curled up and entwined.
Oh, that seems like there's a more comfortable sleep, but that's pretty curious.
I'll be sitting up tonight, unable to sleep, looking up going, why? How did you fall asleep in a pot?
At number two, it's all about Pikachu, who just wants to give it up,
don't have to stir. あんまいらないんだ。いらないな。いらないな。おしまい。おしまい。